clear a path.
Bam! Aims down another hangar. Or three.
Pace yourself, Stark.
Hey, some people don't have 1,000 years of blowing stuff up to look forward to, Rapunzel.
Oh, he missed you, Thor.
Feels like only yesterday we were all together like this.
Bringing the dad jokes, Cap. Okay. Here somewhere.
I was wondering when my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Oh, take them out. Time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Bet they wish they had a gamma monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
Mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system. Force field generator. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Kill Captain Rogers. Without him, no crime.
Hey, I think I understood that.
Whoa, Hulk! There's a teenager on this channel! Come on!
This is futile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't he?
5 years of practice.
It's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it. your flying suit of armor.
Oh, how dare you talk about Thor like that?
Oh, I can't believe I'm fighting with the Avengers.
Nat, I'm not seeing any yellow force field generators.
We'll be by the door. Just give me a minute.
Oh, I guess a 5-year nap makes a man impatient.
The captain has high expectations for all of us. We shall exceed them.
See? Someone's got the right attitude.
Generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. Shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those adaptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
We see us guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
The bobblehead's still talking? Really?
I've almost got the door.
Put on a few pounds?
That's not what I mean.
Hey, not everyone's a super soldier, pal.
$10 is Tony's on a juice quest.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Monica's company? Cap, he's overriding the gates.
I'm in. Hulk, keep him busy. I'm in some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
There's something wrong! We should have spotted Inhumans by now!
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another endgame!
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem.
Electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy.
Give him hell, Cap. I'll join you when I'm finished here.
I'll do my best. Gotta get these guys one phase just to hit. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
right.
I guess Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you.
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity.
three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Got you a terminal. Open the cores, destroy them, and the signal should die. And no more inhuman kills.
Definition of men.
Doesn't he know you can't spell inhuman without the human part?
And that's how the giant brain genius got schooled by a demon.
Core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to.
Got bigger problems, Cap.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
As am I.
Good. Then meet me up ahead.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers. No warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quip, Stark. That's not like you.
Might be able to take out his thrusters.
It will make no difference. Inhumanity is a blight on this earth.
Oh, that hurt. I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now.
Lots of power coming off that thing on his back.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Need you.
safety.
Good isn't a thing you are! happening? Oh no. No, no, not again.
Hey.
You're alive.
Ooh, take it easy.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected scientist supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises. No more distractions from our goals. Only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.